the Airhawk's Rolling Fury. I got it at Target the other day. These are just the modifications I did to the airplane. First off, we have these wing extensions here. Give it more lift and stability while flying. Just makes it glide easier. You can see they're curved with the airplane. I did that by adding a piece of tape while bending the bottom and putting the tape on so it keeps it the same and not like go back to its original shape. The nose accidentally fell off one time, and I noticed it flew better without the nose, so I just kind of left it off. Yeah, this thing right here, this just helps it when turning, it banks more than death spirals, which is a lot easier when flying. And the elevator is gone. I lost it, and I noticed it flew better without it, so I just left it off. But yeah, that's all made out of a styrofoam plate. These are just what it looks like. Pretty simple. Cut off the tanks on the side and just tape these right on. And it works even better. That's what the plane originally looked like. That looks like now. Took all the stickers and stuff on off, but yep. There you go.
Somehow I can't believe that anything should happen. I know where I belong and nothing's gonna happen.